insects and the fact that you're...
Excuse me.
Well, wait, honestly.